requesting the government either to withdraw the bill completely. That is our request to this government, because no detailed consultations have been done with West people who actually are running this organization today. So I request with full humility to this government to either withdraw it, and if they do not want to withdraw it, at least send it to a standing committee or make a committee together of the entire all party meeting and then do it. Please do not push agendas without consultations. I will not repeat a single point which earlier my kids, but the sad part is this, that we did not find about this bill from the parliament. We found out about this bill from the media. So is this the new way of this government working? कि पहले मीडिया को बताएंगे फिर पार्लियामेंट होगा तो हम पढ़ के पार्लियामेंट पहले मीडिया में बताएंगे पहले हाउ व्हाट इज दिस न्यू वर्क ऑफ स्टार्टिंग सर सो यू आर इंसल्टिंग द पार्लियामेंट इज सिस्टम एंड अ डेमोक्रेसी व्हिच वी आर आल्सो प्राउड ऑफ पार्लियामेंट इज बीन अंडर इंडिया सो यू थिंक वी हैव नो प्रॉब्लम इफ यू आर लीकिंग थिंग्स टू मीडिया But don't do selectively. This office, this is a temple of democracy. We take our job very seriously. So please inform the parliament first before leaking it selectively to the media is my request. Sir, the other point is that you have deleted section 40. Yeah, yeah, please.
एक मिनट नहीं वो संसद में तो सर्कुलेट किया है ना इसको बिल को
इसीलिए वो कल
बट इट केम इन द मीडिया बिफोर दैट
बिल कल ही सर्कुलेट हो गया था
इट केम इन द मीडिया
ये जस्ट क्लेरिफिकेशन कर रहा हूँ
मीडिया कुछ भी
मीडिया के पास कैसे पहुंचा ये बिल नियम तहत लोकसभा सेक्रेटरियट में अपलोड होने के बाद मेरा पत्र जाने के बाद फिर अपलोड हुआ फिर कॉपी सर्कुलेट हुआ उसके बाद किसी भी तरीके से पब्लिक डोमेन में आने के बाद कोई
संसद ने
कल बीएससी में भी चर्चा हो चुके
हैं नो
कल बीएससी में सारे पार्टी के मेंबर्स बैठ करके चर्चा भी हो चुके हैं
देखिए माननीय सदस्य प्लीज प्लीज एक मिनट देखिए ये बिल सभी माननीय सदस्यों को सर्कुलेट किया गया है नो तारीख सही बताता हूँ अभी आपको एक मिनट में तारीख सही बताता हूँ सर्कुलेट किया एक मिनट मेरी बात सुने सर्कुलेट किया सर्कुलेट करने एक मिनट सर्कुलेट करने के बाद बिजनेस एडवाइजर कमिटी के अंदर इस बिल के विषय के अंदर समय आवंटन हुआ ये सब आप बिजनेस एडवाइजर संदल के नेता थे श्रीमती सुप्रिया सिंह
Sir, the only concern is, this should not be a pattern because Parliament is supreme in a vibrant democracy like India. That's the only limited point I am raising here, sir. Sir, in Section 3C, the collector issue which Kanni Mozi ji has raised, it's very, very worrying. A collector cannot take these decisions unilaterally. We vehemently object to that. Deleting Section 40. Now, WAF. Is there or is not there is clearly needs to be done. You have deleted section 40, sir. It is not helping the cause, or I don't know what the intention is. If you are really bringing in transparency into a system, why are you deleting section 40 is my question to this. Then the WAF tribunal, it's completely weakened. The tribunal has no powers, because if anybody can challenge and go to the high court, then what is the role of the tribunal, sir? So this is a...
Please wait, you hear us.
Patience, yaar. Then there's section 108, section B. The rules will be made by the central government. Then what will be the rule of the states? The states, cooperative federalism, toh ye sarkar bhooli gayi. Har cheez mein, sir. Yesterday in the GST, we had the same issue. The Honorable Finance Minister gave us a very long reply, detailed reply, which I appreciate. But she's saying that nothing is, don't bring issues here, go back to the states. So then why are we elected here? Why do we have a parliament if for everything we have to go back to the states? And states ka koi sune to na. That is the other problem. They say write to the states. Then why are we writing to ministers here? It has no value. How can you undermine the central government? This is supreme. All state subjects. State GST, sir. I agree with you. But if in the GST council, my minister doesn't come, what can I do? If we are not heard, how will it happen, sir? So my request is in 108 section B, the rules, states need to have their powers. Please do not take powers away. And equity before law. Sir, this country is about unity with diversity. Any country, well, look at what is happening in Bangladesh, sir. There is so much pain in Bangladesh. We are all very concerned about everything that's going on. So my thing is minorities should be protected in every country because they are lesser in numbers. So I think it's our moral duty to make sure, please, the government should clarify what is the intent of the government for and what is the timing. Aisa kya hua hai work board mein ki abhi aapko ye bill lana hai. Sir, we object. Please withdraw this bill. Let's have more detailed discussions. There are committees which are forming. Let's discuss it and only then bring a bill which is fair and which is just in this country. Because in this constitution, every citizen matters and counts. That's what rightfully is given to every citizen, sir. Thank you.